Okay, Padfoot, you want the bone? You want the bone, boy? You want the bone? Well, I'm sorry, you can't have it because you're sitting down. But we'll get to that right after I start the video. So, hey, what is up, guys? And welcome back to the Minecraft Survival Series. And in this action-packed episode, we shall be crafting those dreaded Ender Eyes and going on the search for the stronghold. Hopefully, we'll be able to find the stronghold quickly so that we can start searching for the stronghold and then go for that dragon. If I can, I'll try to put it all into this one video, but this could be the final video. But it's most likely not going to happen. First of all, because I forgot to take the Ender Eyes out of the chest to make them, so... Fault number one. Okay, where the heck are the Ender Eyes? No, not in there. There, there. There it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go. So now we have 8 Ender Eyes. So let's go outside. Let's see. Good to be back after all this time. Hello, Murderous Melon. Hello, Murderous Melon friends. Hello, Enchanting Room. Hello, Patches. Untamed Patches. And Patfoot's in there. And I think Festus is over here. Festus! Alright, so might as well get started. Let's see where this thing takes us. Where the hell is it going? Where'd it go? It's over there. Alright. It's a good thing it fell. So, we can pick it up. Okay. I apparently can't do parkour right now. So, it's over in this direction. So, I'm gonna try to keep, like, place it, then walk a little bit, then place another one, just to make sure that I don't use them all up. Because if I do use them all up, I'm probably gonna have to go get more. So, that's gonna suck. Alright. So, let me just refresh my memory. This is the sharpness one. That's the smite one. So, left smite, right sharpness. Okay, let's get to the top. Actually, let's not get to the top. Let's go to the top of the sand temple, and then we can throw it. You die. You die. You die. And you... Well, you're already dead, but... So, I'm just gonna kill you anyway. Because logic, that's why. So, alright, let's go to the top of the sand temple. Let's see. And toss! Over in that direction. Please don't land on top of the sand temple... God darn it. Alright, so we're gonna have to destroy part of this thing to parkour up! There you go, nailed it. Okay, off in this direction. Let's try to parkour down as safely as we can. So, on this tree. On the bushes of this tree. And there you go. Haha, without even a single bit of damage taken. Because that's just how pro we are. Okay. I'm gonna follow these woods just a little bit more, just until I find like a little opening, and then we can track it down. Face planted epically. Jump, 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 break, nope. Oh, I got an apple. Awesome. Okay, Ender Eyes over there, don't push me off the damn thing, and... Oh no, I fell in the water. Get it. Got it. Wow, so we haven't lost a single one, and we've already used it 3 times. Thank the Lord. Swim, swim, swim. Climb, climb, jump. And jump, and jump. Oh, didn't even jump. Press the A button, didn't do anything. Ooh, Enderman. What are the chances that you give us one more Ender Pearl? Well, did I fall into a 1x1 thing of water? I did. Oh, you see? I hate it when that happens. When you hit them, and then they teleport, and then they forget about you. So then you have to go looking for him. He's trying to get to me. Where are you? Don't tell me you landed in the water. Oh, he's down there. Ha-ha! You weren't expecting an aerial attack, were you? And I got another Ender Pearl. If only it had been that easy in the last episode. Okay, where exactly are we going? Okay, we're on the bottom left of the map. I can barely see the little white arrow. I'm not gonna remove my HUD, because, you don't really need to see that. Doop, 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 doop. Oh, and I would love to hear your guys' opinions about the most recent Minecraft video that came out, which was the Ocean Monument Exploration. That was pretty fun to record. A lot of crazy moments. So yeah, if you guys have anything to say about that video, please leave it down in the comments, or just go to that video and comment down below. Everything that you guys can say will be of extreme appreciation for us. We would love to hear you guys' feedback so that we can improve ourselves and improve everybody else. So, yeah. Well, not improve everybody else. I mean, like so I can improve myself and also improve everybody else in the group. That's what I meant to say. So, yeah. Any suggestions, any criticisms, we would love to hear it in any way, shape, or form. Because that's how I'm going to say it from now on. Throw it. Okay, so one over there. Don't explode, don't explode. Yes! Okay, we are dreading into Uncharted territory. Hey, Uncharted, one of my favorite game series is from Sony. Or, yeah, just Sony, PlayStation. Oh, God! I hit it with a smite sword, not the best idea. That thing sent me flying back more than any creeper I've ever done. Damn. I've killed many creepers, and that was the creeper that sent me back the farthest. Alright, so let's get to the top of a tree, just so that we don't have to go chasing into trees to try and find it. Over there. Oh, we're heading into a snow biome. Hello. Wasn't expecting one of these again. Well, that's okay. That's a ravine. No, it's not a ravine. It's just a cave opening. Let's see. Let's see. Anything here? No, but there is an empty snow biome, so I might as well throw it. Could be under the floor. Don't explode, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode. Yes! Really? I've thrown it like 5 or 6 times and hasn't exploded. Yes. Because screw you, gravity. That's why. Ow! Alright, I guess the arrow is a warrior of gravity. Didn't like me saying that. So there's a snow biome, and at the very edge of it, I can see a desert biome again, so might as well stay in this general direction. Huh. That's actually really cool. We spawned in a snow biome, and now the last step we have to do is in a snow biome. So, pretty much amazing awesomeness coincidence happening right now. Okay, we're gonna get to that tree and we're gonna toss it again. Whoa, that's an awesome mountain. I'm gonna have to go look into that if I ever build on this, like, creative build, because I would love to do a series like that. Okay, and toss! So we're still going off in that direction. Don't explode, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode. Yes! Oh, I love these ender pearls. Well, I should. I worked hard to get them. Almost like an hour of footage! Oh, that's a spider. That's why. I was like, so the creeper hit me before it blew up? Damn. Okay. So it went in this direction, of course, so let's get to the top of this tree and see if there's any landmarks over here. No, but I did see what seems to be like a pretty big mountain over there. So over there, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode. Yes! Woohoo! What the heck is going on? These things aren't exploding. I guess 8 was more than enough. Oh, and even more Endermen over there. But those Ender Pearls are going to have to be used for... Actually, yeah, I didn't even think about that. I'm going to need more Ender Pearls to fill in the portals. But that's if I find the portal in this episode. Doop, 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 doop. Okay, over this mountain, let's see. Oh, my screen went blank. We're good. Eat your baked potatoes. And right, go. Oh, oh. Oh, is it here? It's right here? Hold on, let's do another one. No, now it's leading us back. It's leading us back, okay. Is it over there? Looks like we passed it. Oh, that one exploded. Let's throw this one, see what happens. Okay, not much. Oh no. Oh no, we're starting to run out now. So I think the closer you get, the more likely they're going to explode. Alright, didn't get anything from him, but let's see if I can get anything from this one. Where are you? There you are. No, don't teleport away. Just come to my sword. Just put your face right in front of my sword. That's all you gotta do. Okay, we gotta throw one more just to make sure we're next to it. Or else... Seriously, where did I pass this thing? Or is it taking me to another one? Oh. It's right here. It's right here. Oh boy. Alright, did I not bring a shovel? I did not bring a shovel. Alright. We are going to barebone this, but first... Oof, I really, really thankfully I remembered to do this. I'm gonna take a water bucket, just in case we fall into lava. Okay. Doop, doop. Alright, let's pray to God that there's something down here and I'm just not gonna fall into a pit of lava. Alright, there's a cave system. Is there any sign of a stronghold over here? There's a ravine. Oh, there's light. Oh, but that's just lava. There's lava over there, too. Let's go back to our hole, then. Let's dig straight down. Hold on. I'm gonna put the water bucket right next to me so that nothing bad happens. Okay, come on. Stronghold, there it is! Woo! Ow! We found it! Awesome, and with a record time of 10 minutes and 47 seconds. Now, let's start looking for that portal. Anywhere here? What's down here? Let's see. Bunch of torches. Couple rooms. A creeper. That should be no problem. Oh wait, this is the smite sword. Oh no, wait, is it? That's a sharpness 3 sword, alright. Anything down here? Really? This thing connects to a mineshaft? That's awesome! This is a strong shaft. That sounds so inappropriate. But yeah, is it a strong shaft or a shaft hold? Both sound incredibly wrong. Mine hold? Mine hold. Mine shaft, stronghold. So it can either be strong shaft or mine hold. Well, doesn't seem like we have very good choices to go on right now. Whatever, that's not our main priority right now. Our main priority is to find this cursed portal. Well, job's done. We found it! No way. Alright, so we might as well just start marking this down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 left, not 6. What am I doing? I cannot count right now. So we're 12 minutes in. Oh my god, can I fight the dragon right now? This could be the last episode. This could be the dragon. Wow, Should we? I mean, we've come so far. The episodes have been so long. We could totally do this. Silverfish, don't push me into the lava during my epic speech. Jesus. Alright, just for that, I'm gonna break your spawner. So, back again. Should we? Oh, baby girl. Alright. We're doing this. The dragon will be in this episode, and it will die. I'm gonna have to go gather some supplies. I have to go make those golden apples. I have 2 extra golden apples, and I already have 1 ender pearl. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shut off the recording for now, and I'm going to come back when I have all the requirements necessary, which is 5 ender pearls, some golden apples, and I am going to just... Actually, my swords are pretty good so far. The sharpness one I'm going to have to repair, and probably some potions of night vision, and I think we're good. As long as I keep looking down and I don't stare at the Enderman, I should be good. I have a bow. I can just combine these 2 bows and we'll be good. Alright, so, I'll see you guys after I get all the supplies. Oh my god, this is actually happening. Oh my god. We're about to take on this dragon. Oh boy. Dragon Slayer, protect me. That is what, of course, named my Sharpness 3 sword. So, hey, what is up, guys? And welcome back! And we are about to embark on the final step of our Minecraft survival series list. I don't know what to say after that, because I am just flummoxed, flabbergasted, surprised. You may hear fireworks in the background. It's my annoying, it's crap neighbors. So, yeah. Alright, so, might as well. We have everything. We have our pick, 2 swords, a bunch of food, a bow, an arrow, 2 cobblestone, 2 potions of night vision, 1 potion of strength, 1 potion of instant healing, 10 golden apples, a piston, a lever, and that's all we really need. So, Dragon Slayer, let's do this. Leroy! What if I overjumped it? That would have sucked. Okay, step 1, build to the platform. So, we had some minor complications with this video going up, simply because the Elgato software was, like, kind of, like, spazzing out, so, like, it wouldn't just start recording when I pressed the record button, so, yeah, but that's all fixed now, so, let's do this. The dragon is about to feel what it really means to be, I don't even know what the heck I am, a miner with a very big red nose. Am I Santa? Yep, I'm definitely Santa. 100% confirmed, I am Santa. Alright, let's do this. Make a sturdy little staircase up here. Main platform. Really hope the dragon doesn't knock me off from here, because I would cry. Most likely, yes, I would most likely just be very upset at this point. Alright, because we made it all the way here, and we're not stopping for this. Alright, go! First one down. Second one down. There is no way I'm going to hit this, but I might as well try. Third one, missed completely. Third one, nailed it. Alright. Fourth one. Totally missed it, didn't I? Yes, I did. Fourth one, nailed it. Fifth one. Actually, I want to stay as far away from that effing dragon as I can, because that thing is going to start shooting Endermite, and it's going to most likely kill me. So let's just drink a potion of night vision really quick. Let's move around to the edge. Let's put the potions down here. And, what else do I need? No, that's about it. Oh, the golden apples. I don't even need the smite sword, so I'm going to save the golden apple for when I'm trying to build up to places. So, using this tower, I'm going to destroy that thing. And then I'm going to try to snipe this one a little bit taller. Ow! A little bit higher. Most likely right there. Got it. Got it. Definitely got it. Boom, baby. All right. Golden apple time. Regen. All right. So the last ones are... Actually, I think he broke the cage, so I might be able to shoot it from over there. I have to stay the hell away. I have to stay the hell away from the middle because that's where he is. Or she. I don't really know. Drops an egg, so I assume it's a mother. So, yeah. It's a mother dragon. Okay, look to the ground, look to the ground, look to the ground, look to the ground, and look straight up. Is anything up there? If it is, I'm going to see a minor explosion, so no, nothing over there. Going to keep looking up, going to keep looking up. Okay, so I've probably learned from my past mistakes, like, in the past. Like, I've just done regular, like, non-video-wise, you know, survival playthroughs by myself, and every single effing time that I get to the top of this thing, I completely forget that the gem thing actually has a knockback. So if you destroy it while you're right next to it, it will actually send you flying off of the tower. And guys, you don't know the feeling that you get when that happens. It is a feeling of misery. Oh god. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, dragon. Let's back the hell up and let's not do that, alright? Okay, let's put that there. Oh, come on! The stupid dragon! I don't know if it's the dragon or what that keeps destroying it. Got it. Did it blow up? Yes, it did. Alright, next tower. Alright, we have to be insanely secure with this next tower. Because I swear, if I get to the last tower and it blows up and knocks me off the edge, I am going to be very, very upset. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, drop down, go! Enderman, do not look at my general direction. Okay, go, 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 climbing up to the top, I don't wanna die. Oh, did my golden apple run out? Yes, it did. I don't know what keeps destroying this block. It's the dragon. Oh god, those are fireworks. Those are definitely fireworks. Alright, so I'm gonna cut the audio and I'll be right back after the fireworks have subsided. Sorry about that small little interruption, but we are back. So, alright, so we're almost at the top. I swear to god, this effing dragon is gonna kill me for just by destroying all my blocks. Okay. I am not gonna go in there. Because it seems that every time I do, something bad always happens. Oh my god, this dragon is eating blocks. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna get as close as I can because it won't knock me off. Alright, got it. Yes. It's over. It's over. Regenerate. Come on. Come on, regen apple. Do your work. Do your work. We can do this. Holy crap, we can do this. It's almost over. The dragon is about to get shot in the face. Alright. So I'm gonna drink the strength potion whenever he comes down. She comes down. Actually, we already decided that it's a mother dragon. So, okay, strength is right there, healing is right there, and all we gotta do is just shoot at this thing and go! Go, 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 if I could actually, you know, hit it, that'd be great. Are you kidding me? This thing is too high to be shot. Oh god, I'm gonna die from the end of mine. Nope, that's not gonna happen. It's not gonna kill me. It's not gonna kill me now. This thing will not kill me now. Oh wait, arrows do a pretty decent amount, so I'm gonna keep shooting it in the face. Okay. Okay. Golden apples, please do your work. I'm gonna stay as far away from this thing as I can. Luckily, it comes back pretty often. Okay. How many arrows do I even have left? I have 43 arrows left. So 43 arrows is gonna be needed to take down this dragon. Whoa, that's an Ender Ball. Come on. Come on, get back down here, Mrs. Dragon. Are you confused? Aha! Come on! Why are you so far away? Gotta get the heck out. Or it's gonna be a long and winding process. I cannot waste a single shot of this thing. So, a better thing to do would be to try to get a gas tier so I can get a potion of regeneration. Okay, come on. Come on. Just need to keep shooting it. When it comes back down, we should be fine. Okay, I'm not gonna waste it. I'm just gonna stay here and just keep shooting away at it. And once it's done, then I'm gonna have to go in with the sword. So for now, we're just gonna keep our distance with the bow. It may be boring, but it will be effective. Hold on, so close. Give me like 3 seconds, be right back. Sorry for that little disruption, but we are back and we're gonna keep shooting this little mother until she dies. Wow. That was by far, hands down, in the very last episode, the darkest thing I have ever said in this entire series. So, there you go. Nice way to end it off. Alright, Ender Dragon, come back down here. And shoot. And shot. I'm gonna make sure not to waste any of these arrows. I just wasted one. Okay. I got 22 left in that dragon. With 22 arrows, I can probably drop it. I can probably kill it with 22 arrows. 22 arrows should be enough. As long as I don't miss any. Pull it back. Oh, okay. I was about to launch that one, too. Alright, how many did I use on that one? I used 5. So, maybe I'll be able to drop it down low enough to the point where I can start using the sword. Let me get closer and closer. It's over. It's over. It's over. Come on. Bolt of Destiny. Oh, come. 2 arrows left. Wow, we are cutting it close. 2 arrows left. And then after that, it's time for the Dragon Slayer. I'm all out of arrows. Let's do this. Oh, probably not. I'm going to eat my golden apple. I'm going to eat a potion. I'm going to drink a potion of strength. And let's do this. Die, dragon! Die! I can't hit it. Okay, I'm gonna start digging up then. Die, 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 die! Why can I not hurt you? What the heck? Did the dragon glitch out? I think the dragon glitched out. What the heck? Please don't tell me I can't kill it now. Whoa! Okay, that was unexpected. Okay, come on. Uh-oh, I'm out of night vision. Actually, you know what? Let's keep it dark. That'll make it even better when it dies. Okay, seriously, it's not dying. It's not dying. Why the heck won't you die? Okay, this is bad. This is very, very, very bad. I can't kill the dragon. What the heck? The game's really gonna glitch out on me right now? No, come on. Why? Why can't I kill? Oh god. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm not going to cheat per se. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have to go into creative and give myself more arrows. Because apparently It's not letting me kill the dragon using my sword, so yeah. What we're gonna do is go into creative. I'm gonna give myself 15 more arrows. Actually, no, 10 more arrows. One arrow for each episode. That's gonna be cool. Alright, I'm gonna save the game. And I will be right back after I give myself some arrows. So we're back after that little creative trip. We gave ourselves 10 arrows. So hopefully the game didn't glitch out completely and that I can still probably hurt the dragon and not just with bows and swords. But alright, let's see if it actually works. Oh, I missed. Wait, did I miss two? Well, that was a waste of two arrows. Alright, we only got 8 left. I'm not wasting it this time. Come back down here where I know I can hit you. Stay away. I just need you to go over to that podium. Maybe if she doesn't see me, she'll go down there. Yes. No. What? Oh my god, she almost tricked me. She almost tricked me. That clever little girl. Okay, now the Ender Dragon is just taking out her own Enderman. That's weird. Hey, come on, just go down to your podiums. Come on. What happened? Oh, it glitched out. Alright. 8, 7, 6, 5. No! Okay. We got 4 left. Oh, this is gonna come down to probably like the last arrow. 4. Did I miss? Oh my god, this is gonna suck. I don't think 3 arrows can do this. I honestly don't think 3 arrows can do this. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Are you kidding me? Are you effing kidding me? Come on, just die. Die, you stupid. Oh. So, Dragon Slayer worked. Alright. So, what the hell just happened? I'm confused. Well, score 1 is Santa again. Woohoo! We did it! We killed the dragon! Experience for everyone! JK, just me! 77 levels of experience. Oh, don't you dare kill me, you stupid enemy. Your dragon already weakened you, so that's all I needed to do. 80 levels of experience. Wow. Guys, seriously, it's been an insane honor being able to play for you guys and letting you guys see all the wacky adventures that I can get into while playing Minecraft. And yeah, this series has been insanely fun overall. I've had an immensely great time filming it, and I hope you guys have had an incredible time watching as well. So all I can say after I place down this lever is, let's place down the lever, let's break that. I got the egg, guys. The dragon egg is in my possession. Yeah. Oh, okay. Enderman ruining the epic moment, of course, like always. Let's eat one more golden apple before something just sneaks up behind me. Okay. Alright, you know what? You die. I'm just gonna wait for that Enderman to come back then. Where's the egg? Oh, there he is. Alright. So, anyway, as I was saying, it's been 10 episodes of non-stop hilarity, comedy, awesomeness, violence, bad things, awesome things, murderous fruit, awesome cows, incredible horses, and loyal as heck pooches, dogs, whatever wolves they are. So, all I can say is thank you all so much for watching. I honestly cannot thank you all so much for the likes, all the views. I never expected the series to be as good as it is right now, and I owe it all to you guys. You guys are incredible fans, and although I don't have that many subscribers, I love every single one of them, and I can't wait to see you guys in a brand new series. So, as usual, please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Of course, put it into one of your playlists if you enjoyed watching it so much. You can watch it all over again. And check out the playlist linked down in the description to watch it from the very beginning of our survival series. comment any criticisms, anything you have to say about the video, anything that you guys can say will be immensely and greatly appreciated by us here at CrazyDotPictures, because that's what we're here to do. We're here to entertain you guys. We're here to build up an awesome channel, build with comedy, laughs, hilarity, everything, awesomeness, violence, whatever I just said about the video. So I seriously can't thank you guys enough. I have a smile on my face just after this. Yeah. Wow. We did it. The dragon is dead. We have her egg. And there's only one thing left to do. So as always, I want to thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next series.